everyone, it's me Threepa, and I'm here with another video. And this time it was a request to make this video because I kind of have a package, and my dear friend, or should I say sister, it's more sister, she asked me to make a video to show the things she sent me all from USA, here, from on this package. So, but first let me tell you something funny that happened with the package. Unfortunately, I couldn't have the package sooner because there was a cock-up. Because a postman, who doesn't know directions, delivered it to the wrong house, basically. And our neighbor, she was gone on vacation, and when she had the warning that she didn't pick up the package, we got that only when she returned, and it was post, and it's kind of hard to explain this in English, sorry if I keep pausing. So basically it was past due, the time that I should have picked it up, and now today I managed to go to a postman who post office, who is far away from my house. I had to take a train, and me and my mom, yes, my mom went with me because my dad was stupid and argued that I should have gone alone to a place where I don't even know where it is. And the fact that me and my mom even got lost to find that post office. Yeah. But we had some luck because we talked to a guy and he said he was going to the post office and we went with him. And basically we already have our package, but I'm very, very exhausted right now because I had to go there and we walked very, very much until we finally found the place. And I even walked more back because I didn't have a bus to catch, so I went by foot after the train, and I even stopped at the well, I don't say groceries, but it's more of a baker's to get some bread. Yeah. So I'm very, very exhausted, so please excuse if my image is not the best. I'm very, very tired. But so, let's get back to the main topic. She asked me to make a video before I even got the package, and I agreed. So, let's try to open the box, shall we? It's not going to be easy, as you can see. It's very large. It's very large. But mine was larger. That's what she said. Let's see if I can open this, and I think it's amazing. I can't even fit this in my legs. Oh god, that's what she said. I'm full today with them. Let's see if I can open this. Oh god damn it, it's this plastic here that doesn't let me open it. Come on! Come on, I don't want to make too much force. I don't want to break anything. At least help me out here. First of all, I don't even want to get hurt myself. That's the last thing I need today. Happens when I don't have a knife with me and I'm doing it with scissors. God. I probably should have paused this video. Okay. This is going to take more than I thought it would. So I'm just gonna pause the video and then I'll just edit it. So I'll just edit it so you guys don't miss anything. So be right back. Hey everyone, now that I've finished finally opening the box and I've took everything out, you guys cannot imagine the fangirling I did when I opened the box. You can just imagine my reactions. And I'm going to show you guys what she sent me, and now that I took everything out of the box, I feel bad for the things that I put on mine, because they can't compare to what she sent me. She sent me so much stuff, you guys cannot imagine. So let's start with the ones that I have closest to me. This is my personal favorite. Oh god, I'm going to find places and ways to use this as much as I can. And this one also is my favorite, of course. I'm going to read it right now, in fact. I'm so going to use these as much as I can. These ones are awesome as well. These are our little kitty cats to put on your phone. So it probably will look like this. You see? So awesome. And here's the other one. So sleepy. I'm going to put these here. And let's see what. Little My Little Pony dolls, because my sister loves My Little Pony, and I'm sure she's going to love that her other My Little Ponies will be joined by these, and she will love doing makeovers and brush their hair. She's going to love that. More fluffy animals. This is because my sister loves animals, so she's going to absolutely adore these, since she has a collection up there. So she's going to like it. These are posters. Let's see if I can correctly show them to you. This is about the Captain America 2, the Winter Soldier. And I'm still going to find a place where to put my posters. I'm so going to. Let's see if I don't destroy these before I put them on my wall. And the other one I absolutely adored. Just wait. Excuse me un momento. And the other one I absolutely adored, as you can all see. Nice! Loki! So awesome. Just putting them. Well. Magazine. Well, one is more educational than a magazine. My sister will love these, since, you know. And just because it has Captain America. And some other stuff that are awesome as well for me to read. Light bulbs, which are purple, by the way, my favorite. Stickers! Dragon Ball stickers. Awesome. Puzzles, because my sister adores puzzles. Um, These are mechanical pencils. I actually use a very much more smaller than 0.7. I use 0.5 because they're very, very much smaller. But these are very awesome as well. I don't remember if I have the stuff for these, for this size. I only have for 0.5, but I'll see if I can manage to get some. Ah, this is so awesome. It even comes with many colors. It's so awesome. At least if I lose one, I always have more. My sister also loves to color stuff, so she absolutely loved this. And I remember I think I had something very, very much like this, because I remember these things when I was smaller. I think I had something very close to this, or at least my cousin had, because I don't even remember these small thing, these small no, it's not spirals, it's cranks. They look more like cranks than this whole package, so. But she will love this anyway. Another puzzle, and this one I saw somewhere on a store here, but we actually never bought something like this, but it's always awesome to find these kind of puzzles, because I'm not good at these kind of puzzles. I just get frustrated and I end up just putting it aside. So yeah, but I'm sure since my sister loves puzzles, she will try to decipher it, and she'll probably ask my parents for help. I'm probably sure about that. So let's move on. I can't reach it, and I'm gonna probably fall off my chair. Fluffy! Sucks. There are smaller ones, so I conclude that these are for my sister because they're smaller, and these are for me. But it's kind of funny because I can fit on my sister's socks and shoes. Yeah. And she's not, I mean, she's not that big. She's not that small. Let's see. Lego, basically. And it's awesome because it's Bumblebee. My favorite is Bumblebee. So, so, and it doesn't say Lego, at least not by the package. I think it's Creo that's here. But it looks very, very, very like, yeah, it says here, works with leading brands, so it probably will work with Lego, since my, it's kind of hard to buy Lego because it's so expensive. So this Christmas my mom bought something that it's very similar to Lego, and it works with Lego. So this, she will also enjoy this, I think, because she likes to build stuff with Lego. I don't know if she's going to like the fact that it's Transformers, but she will love it nonetheless, because it's fun to construct things. This as well, because it's very pretty, I think. Let's see, I think it looks like a chain or something, or at least it looks like a, yeah, it's a necklace. But oh god, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Look at this. Look at it. It's so pretty. it's so pretty. But I think I'll let my sister have this, because I'm not really into this type of jewelry. I'm really much more into something simple. But my sister will love the fact that I'm giving this to her. She will probably use it much more than I do. And I already have this one. It's so big. It's probably one of the most... I think it's the biggest necklace I have so far. Because I have necklaces, but they're not so extravagant. To say the least, like this. But it's so pretty nonetheless. And I'm sure my sister's going to love this. I'm positively sure. Oh. So, let's finish things off. Some books for me to write in, and much more. It's Captain America, which is awesome. She also sent me a couple of her drawings and stuff, and I really enjoy it. I'm going to keep them away from my sister, probably on my drawer that I keep my other drawings, my hand drawings in this case. I'm still going to put these there. And the last and not least, this is too much temptation, really. She gave me very, very much chocolates and stuff, so I don't really know where to start. I started with some Butterfingers, because I've heard about these Butterfingers, and I think there was only one time that I actually ate peanut butter, and it was in a jar, and this is kind of different because it's stuffed in a chocolate, so I don't know where I'll start, because she gave me so many chocolate, and you can't imagine. God damn it, I'm in the gym, I can't eat this kind of stuff. But, let's continue on. It's Butterfingers, and this one is Russell Stover, Red Velvet in Fine Dark Chocolate. I don't really know what of these taste, because I never ate one. I don't remember seeing this kind of stuff. And the ones that I also have here that are many are these. It's booger... Bag of Boogers Gummies. And sincerely, the guy here in the package is seriously disgusting. It's... it's my sister will probably try them, and she will be like, "Oh, gross!" But eats it. and she gave me a lot of these. It's just look at these. I mean, the more I took out, the more they appeared. They're ninja. They're ninja candy. I also heard about these Milky Ways. I don't really know if they're any good, but by the look of it, I don't know if it looks like kind of Mars, the Mars chocolate, because Mars is my favorite chocolate of all. They really look like Mars bar chocolate. So, I'll try to try them. God damn it. Here is another from Russell Stover. I hope I'm saying this right. But this time is truffles. I never tried truffles before, or at least I don't think I've tried it. I mean, I am content with normal chocolate. So I will have to try at least one of each to see how they are. And again, no, it's
It's more of Russell Stover's. But this time, they're caramel. They're caramels. I also love caramel, but I don't know. Sometimes when stuffed into chocolate, it gets kind of weird, but... I'll have to try each one of them. Oh god, you gave me so much, and I feel really, really bad for the small amount of stuff that I sent to you. And I probably forgot one to sign at the post office, because they asked me to put the amount of stuff that I put in the box. But I probably forgot at least one thing, because... In fact, I forgot one. Now that I think of it, now that I'm remembering it, yeah, I forgot one. But it's still in the box. It is in the box. I just forgot to put it on the paper. But I don't think that will be very hard. The box is bigger than it should, but it was because we didn't have any other box available. I hope you like what's inside of it. Oh yeah, I forgot one. I forgot to show you guys two. These little plastic cups. One from Frozen, because my sister loves this movie. I don't really know how, but she enjoys it. And Avengers. Yeah. I'm so going to drink out of this tonight at dinner. I'm so going to. And another one. I keep forgetting stuff. I hate it when that happens. And a keychain. A cell keychain. I already have two keychains, I think. I have a Itachi keychain, a Wolverine keychain that wobbles his head, and a Son Goku making the Kamehameha move keychain. So this is just one more to add to the collection. So I'll try to put this here at a place where I can see it, because it's getting quite small, the amount of places I can put it. I think I'm going to put it on the head of my pop figure of Piccolo. And to think of it, that my cousin's girlfriend has Cell. When I went to a comic book event, it's not comic book, it's more book related, to see the events and the expositions that were there, because I didn't participate in this year, and because there was a car cup as well to deliver the papers to sign in to that contest, and I didn't participate, and I think from the title that I saw, it was kind of hard to make a comic about it. I think so. At least the ones that I saw there were very, very sad. I mean, it's kind of hard to explain, but either ways, when I went there, there are many on the parking lot that it's turned to another space to use. So there are many, many stores there. Stores. They're not so... stands. Let's call them stands with comic books and other stuff and figurines. And the one that I got, unfortunately, was after the day they went. So I kind of got Piccolo. I mean, I don't mind it's Piccolo. I love Piccolo, but she got Cell. Ah, just because of this. And I was hoping to find another one, but there were not many pop figures that
they were known to me, or if it were, they were very much expensive. And this one was actually very, very awesome to get, because it was Dragon Ball related, and I was kind of wondering which one I would get, because there was also Daryl from Walking Dead, and I love Daryl, but Dragon Ball comes in first. But I'm still mad that I couldn't get Cell. So I guess it's just, it will have to be the next time. Yeah. So I think I'll wrap up this video, because she asked me to show you guys what she got me, and I hope she likes what she has. I don't think I'm really famous enough to to receive something like this. I mean, it's awesome to receive something from other people. Either it could be admiration, or simply because you're a friend and you would love to give something. It's awesome if it was like Smosh, they get stuff almost every time. Most of them are kind of bullshit. Most of them are like just to prank them, I think. But I really hope that it's kind of awesome just to interact with other people through this way. That way you can... Oh, goddamn! That way you can... sorry if I'm not looking at the camera. I'm kind of doing the impossible right now. Sorry. I'm losing my train of thought here. It's not going well. Okay, It would be awesome if you guys at least exchanged something, at least to say comment this video, if you think it's awesome, if you think this video is dumb. I don't really care. Please just to tell something if you like. Just a quick note. At the end of this month, I'm going to have exams, but my commissions are open. Just to tell you guys once again. But I'm doing more PayPal commissions than points. I am accepting them. Yes. I am accepting them. But it's going to be either 4 slots or 3 slots for points. So you just, the ones who can manage to go there, to ask for points. But, I'm sorry if you come too late after the 3 or 2 or 4. I'm not going to accept them. I really would love to get money, because the more I have in my PayPal, the more it is better for the account to help my mother. So I know it is hard for everyone, but at least try to help out a bit. I think I'm being kind of selfish here. But I really hope you guys would help out. I feel really, really better if you guys did. So I'll finish another video. So I hope you guys enjoyed a little bit of this video, at least. This is just because she requested me, and I fangirled all the way when I took the things off the box. And I hope to see you guys soon. I'll... Wait. Well, it's probably my sister calling, so... bye, guys!